For the past 4 days, leaders of the Greater Northern Region have been undergoing a retreat at the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi, where the focus was put on reminding them about their duty to the citizens, as well as tasking them to ensure the implementation of the NRM manifesto ahead of the 2026 general elections. Among the leaders who participated in this retreat were the LC5 chairpersons, resident district commissioners, NRM district chairpersons, town clerks, and city mayors for Greater Lango, Acholi, and Teso sub-region.
While the office of the president, particularly manifesto implementation unit, has always drawn you to this kind of trainings. After going through the contents presented during the course by different stakeholders, I believe that service delivery to the citizens of Uganda will greatly improve. And I am convinced that the objectives of this retreat have been met, and I thank you for being keen to learn and share. Only that the General Kisembo will have to tell me the percentage at which the objectives of the retreat have been met.
The Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, warned the leaders against absenteeism and reporting late for duty. She advised them to always prioritize serving the citizens.
Because of patriotism, you are always standing firm. You are not absentees in your districts.
Asante sana!
For the case of RDCs, they are meant to be resident district commissioners. And indeed, they are resident.
Asante sana!
And also, Alupo tasked leaders to be at the forefront in the fight against corruption.
When they have issues, they should go to the office of the RDC.
Yes.
That's what they tell me. We want to go to the office of the RDC. We know that we can solve this problem. Please keep up. When you don't have people lining in your veranda, you know that there are question marks. And ask yourself, why are people not bringing issues?
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.